Now, dear students, question number 6. An isosceles triangle has perimeter 30 cm. Isosceles triangle whose two sides are equal. Its perimeter is 30 cm and each of the equal sides is 12 cm. Find the area of the triangle. Now, dear students, if it is an isosceles triangle, that means its two sides are equal. And it is given in the question that each of the equal side is 12 cm. And we have to find out the area of triangle ABC. We have to find out the area of this triangle. So as I told you, to find out the third side, we will use the given part. And in our question, what is given to us? Perimeter is given to us, that is 30 cm. And now I hope you all know that what is the perimeter of triangle? The sum of all the three sides, means A plus B plus C is equal to 30. It is given to us. So by putting the values in this, we will get the value of the third side. A plus 12 plus 12, so A plus 24 is equal to 30. A is equal to 30 minus 24 and A is equal to 6 cm. So dear students, in this way we'll get the third side equal to 6 cm. Now we have to find out the area. Now as we all know, to find out the area of a triangle, we need S, A, B, C. A, B, C, all the three sides we have. S is semi-perimeter. We have to find out semi-perimeter. For that, we have two methods. One is this, by putting the all three sides in this formula. And second, using perimeter. Because I told you earlier that semi-perimeter is half of the perimeter. So we will directly find out from this. Semi-perimeter is half of the perimeter. So if perimeter is 30 degree, then its half will be 15 cm. So in this way, you will get the semi-perimeter. Now let us quickly put the values in the given formula. Dear students, you must write the formula in every question. So S is 15, 15 minus A, the side which we found out is 6, into 15 minus 12, into 15 minus 12. So let us solve it. What do we get? 15. 15 minus 6 is, yes, 15 minus 6 is 9. And from here we'll get 3 multiplied by 3. We can remove the brackets by putting the multiplication sign. Now, as I told you, we must factorize to solve the square root. We must factorize. 3 5s are 15. 3 3s are 9, this 3 and this 3. Let us make the pairs. Now from this pair we'll take out 1 3 outside. From this pair we'll take out 1 3 outside. Now for this 3 no other pair is there, and this is also left unpaired. Both of these two are left unpaired, so we will keep them inside. 3 3s are 9. Square root of 15 centimeters square. So dear students, this is the answer. Therefore, the area of the triangle is 9 root 15 centimeters square. So dear students, in this way you can get the question. So I hope it is clear to you.